dumb way to die. And that's a dumb way to die.
Want to make sure you never miss a Tiny Team video again? Be sure to subscribe and hit that bell to turn on notifications.
Today we're exploring even more dumb ways to die. Let's do this. Explodes like a water balloon. It's a little upsetting. Okay, I'm just gonna do one of those right there. There you go. You're safe, buddy, and you get your little iPad. Yeah, I'm digging this so far. I'm digging it. Okay, I think I see what's gonna happen here if I don't block the ball from hitting him, but I kinda wanna see that. I just had to know for the sake of science. So can I just like build like a little hole? Okay. I didn't realize that whatever you draw falls as well. Like it has gravity. I thought we should notice that because that's exactly what happened on the first level. Either way, you survive. This giant beach ball is going to crush you if I don't draw a line like that.
you our attention. TNT, right into the pool, buddy. Cool down.
Okay. We got a bit of a break. But here's the question. Is the bridge going to get pushed up by the wind?
Careful, buddy. Careful.
Hi, Hot. Nice to meet you. No. Evie? No. No, I mean no. Evelyn, do you want to come over here and whoop your butt? Yes? I hear yes.
Something like this, right? Really.